both of us can stay in that for a given to our grandmother, Dr. T. We're also given a pass for quality performance, which is an unprecedented achievement.
As it is, our music club members also made a breakthrough. Last summer, the Wake Lion had a chance to join the Bratislava International Youth Music Festival 2015, which was definitely a prestigious honor for musicians. Besides, the senior choir got a champion in the CTA Hong Kong School Music Festival, secondary school intermediate music choir. That's another great achievement.
Yes, indeed. Today's performances will continue to demonstrate how our students strive for breakthrough in music and drama.
So, what will be our first program? The first ensemble is going to perform two songs for us. The first one is Our Lovely, which expresses our love to God. And the second song is I Want to Be Right, a piece of spring music which is fun to play and listen to.
So what are we waiting for? Let's welcome the brass ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.
that brings around the rapids for 3 days.
Yes, Jay is definitely courageous to that sort of performance. He mentioned all those astral connections. I was also nervous when you mentioned.
Yes, having a solo performance is of course challenging. Yes, this is how we can make a breakthrough in our life. I believe all six markets are ready to step out of the comfort zone and try to become our best.
So, do you mean a group performance for us is easier to handle?
Not really. To participate in an ensemble is always okay because everyone has to be there and practice every time. And ensemble requires teamwork and cooperation.
Yes, and I guess teamwork can be best exemplified by following performers. The sexual ensemble is going to perform us another masterpiece, Song of God. The song was released by Little Bass Choir Libera in 2012.
Without further ado, please welcome the saxophone ensemble. Here comes our most favorite girl ensemble.
A weapon that goes in body. First movement.
Let's enjoy the famous second movement for the surprise symphony. The one before, transcribed for four films past the piano.
the ensemble, I really have become fully awake after listening to their wonderful performance. Hey, Sion, why are you not so excited?
I just read the information of the following vocal from the performance. The piece is based on the poem, A Ship and I, written by my favorite poet, Robert Louis Stevenson.
You're right. John Hammond set the poem as a unison part song and a choral work. Now, it's an innovative idea to present the song in solo.
I can't wait to listen to the lovely poem song. Let's welcome John Hammond in our form today.
for the outstanding performance of the string octet. Sammy, you can only afford the time to play the whole song without any musical instruments.
During a cappella, of course it is. You need to be very confident of your own voice, especially a cappella group. Each voice plays an important role in the song. The following performance is a cappella group of 3 girls and 7 boys, and you will play the whole song with their own voice only. This is surely a breakthrough for them.
They will perform 2 pieces. The first one, Stars, is from the music hall in this room, with the music arranged by Joshua Peck of Hong Kong Day.
The second piece is Don't Stop Believing, arranged by Roger Emerson. You will definitely find it familiar as it was used in various movies. Now let's welcome a cappella group.
Oh. After listening to some business style music, what do I have next?
Together the ensemble is going to perform in your own voice, because you are your own and a music by the main target.
What's so special then?
Although the piece was originally intended for voice, in fact, created by Karenai Chorus, actually more interesting after the arrangement made by Mr. Megatani. Let's enjoy.
Thank you. It's really an interesting piece.
Yes, I really enjoyed it because it's different from the style things I've seen. So what about the disposal so like a shadow?
It's a piece composed of Baroque periods in the house of the Baroque times with Baroque style. It's a story of a man who found lost in the religion of the situation that he faced. Baroque style is the song in the time of death. Although I was in a good music to transcend the boundary of language, I don't think I'll be able to understand the song.
The version is the English translation of the original piece, which is
in Italian. That's right. Now, please invite Hanson your 4A.
Like the sun of thy heart is gone, or on over so sweet honeymoon, so sweet honeymoon, and on his line, with the illusion. Like the sun of thy heart is gone,
Thank you.
down the information. Please come back 10 minutes later.